Hey everyone, welcome back to episode 3 of Just Callista Mid. Last episode we got our first loss and finished our placements, putting us at silver 3 with 9 wins and 1 loss. In this episode we will have my first losing mid matchup, and as we push further with a higher win rate, we're going to be versing more smurfs. And just remember, just because I play silver 3 does not mean I'm versing silver players. I'm versing smurfs and other master diamond players all the time. Ultimately, I am trying to keep my games in solo queue, so it will make it more difficult, but that's what this journey is about. Anyone can go ahead and do a queue with another master or grandmaster player and make these games easier, but ultimately I want to try to do it solo. So thank you guys for all your overwhelming support with the series so far. I actually did not expect it to get this much attention, so thank you all and all the new viewers that are watching. I appreciate you guys and all the support with all the likes and all that. So without further ado, please enjoy the episode 3. Ooh, that was close. Reversing a smurf gangplank, and we're in smurf queue, so it's only getting tougher here. Definitely not versing actual silvers. Oh, wow. You know, I didn't see that one coming. Oh, there's the Ren transfer. And that's Hecarim can't gank. Oh, I needed to survive one more auto. An enemy has been slain. Unfortunate. Okay. All right, we'll take that one. Okay, my Orianna's zoned off. Wait, what?
Killing spree. spawned.
We trust.
Okay. Missed all those three minions, but I got such a good trade on him. He only had one potion as well, so. Sin might come mid lane right here, but I should be fine because of his current HP. Yep. Didn't have flash. Didn't ping it. Okay. I really have free farm here. It's the only issue. What? Power hit me. Oh, I think I died here. Wave is fine though. As long as the wave's in a good spot, he's actually going to lose off that 1-for-1. And I have Treasure Hunter, which I don't think he does. He does not, so. Well. Can't do much about that. I shouldn't have played so far up. Well, I guess I just die now. That's the only hard part about Kalista. They survive my laning phase early game. Odds are they outscale. I just have to play around my team. I'm gonna level up ulti here and just look for team plays here, since I cannot 1v1 her. Was that anyway? I must feel like I just have to go ninja tabby here. I don't like to build it at all. I'm going to. So they have Camille's and Zhao Irelia. Now we're both dead here. Well, at least I got Treasure Hunter. Double Treasure Hunter? Oh, perfect. That's why I love Treasure Hunter, right there. Oh. Shutdown is worth that. Oh gosh, Kane. Now I know why your team is pinging you. Irelia, what are you doing, Kane? Thousand damage. Kind of just a punching bag at this point. I think we just lost it. We won. Just Tornado. We can go Baron now. Oh, we gotta get out. Get out. I Like, we don't take Baron there if I didn't attack her. Oh my gosh, please, someone help me. Well, they aced them all, and we get dragon. Could have been better, but that's actually really good. Somehow are winning all these fights, so. We win it. Insta win. All about the team fights. Wow, Karthus, no matter what, just does 35k damage. Man died 15 times. Eclissa versus Nocturne. Gangplank. Gangplank Nocturne. I'm just gonna ward since I have Ghost Poro. What the f***? What the f***? What? And he dies, okay. There we go. There we go. Enemy double kill. Bomber. If I can kill Nocturne. Well, I don't know why the hell they're there, but they both are in two separate bushes while their mid lane is getting pushed in. I don't understand that, but it worked. But I don't understand it. Go.
An enemy has been
I've seen our team to do something there. There we go. Did so much. It took 4,000 damage there. I feel like I'm just by myself here. I guess Bard is one shot. GG. My team is happy with each other. That's good. And we made it to gold 4. Halfway there, maybe? Platinum Diamond Master.